Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Paper Mario. Alright, so we're gonna keep going here. That's yeah, that's I have to use Bombette in this fashion. I could use a hammer, I could body slam and hammer, but nah. So now we're moving out Sunday because of things. As much as I would like to, it's probably not the nicest of ideas. And that's...
Thank you.
They probably didn't expect that bridge. They're like, oh snap, what do we do now? Okay, maybe that wasn't such a wise idea. Wait, we're already here? Damn, son. Think about it. Okay. Hmm. Well, I could take care of those cannons. I can do this one by one because that thing is right here. So I guess a good amount of star points. Alright, it's boss time! And we got Goombario out. No, wait, it's fine. Thankfully, defeating this thing isn't very hard. Wait. Not a time to be failing my action commands. These guys, like I said before, these guys are supposed to represent, supposed to be knockoffs of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I call them the Teenage Mutant Ninja knockoffs for that very reason. You could use a pop block, or you can use Bombette to blow him off like that. Damn, I didn't think they'd get back up that quickly. Well, I'm prepared. Damn it, you clowns! Yeah, this boss battle isn't very hard. I'd say probably when you get to general guys and they start to pick up in difficulty. I guess Gumbario gets the last blow. So now we rescued our first Star Spear, which means we got a star move to use now. Alright, so I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more Paper Mario!